Good morning, Joe Stamboni.
Morning.
Topic bucket.
All right, your challenge is to consume 20,000 calories in a single day. You'll earn $1 billion. How do you achieve this?
Easy. What? Easiest billion I've ever made before my dad was a corporate takeover artist.
Yeah, 20,000. Is that a lot? I mean,
Who did it? Hold on.
What's the normal? Like 2,000?
Michael Phelps at 10,000.
Michael Phelps would do like 10,000 to 12,000.
So Phelps is only ripping off 10. You got to do double Phelps.
Yeah, double Phelps.
Wow. Who's got Christian Bale? Christian Bale gained all that weight for, what was it, American Gangster? What was that dumbass film that wanted to be a Scorsese film?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. He got fat as hell for that thing. He just drank gallons of melted ice cream.
Oh.
He's one of those guys that loses weight, gains weight for the roles. He got all jacked for
it's
Batman.
A lot of dairy, though, man.
Oh, you're probably crapping your pants.
What about pasta?
Pasta's good. Milk.
Lard.
Pure lard. Yeah. All right. It's
Very high caloric intake.
Let's see.
Hustle. That was the film you shouldn't watch.
There's 563 calories in a standard Big Mac. So that would be, oh, God.
You have to eat 40 of them?
35 to 40 alone. Big Macs?
The bread alone.
Just the
That's
sauce.
A lot of Big Macs.
I can't eat
40. I don't even think I could do two.
I couldn't do 40 Big Macs in a day.
I'd probably do two.
Yeah, you say one day?
It. Yeah, one day.
Oh, God.
I feel like I'd have to drink that many for a billion.
For how much? A billion?
Yeah, for a
bit. I don't know if I could do it.
I'll tear my stomach lining in the attempt. Topic bucket.
All right. Let's see here. Oh, damn it. 1 second. Okay. What will 98 Rock look like in 50 years?
You are a hoot.
Oh, yeah.
I'll tell you.
Just having fun.
Yeah. A soup kitchen. What will this building be?
Yeah.
I mean, in 50 years. Nah, the brand will still be around. We'll long since have been in the dirt, but it'll be all digital. It'll be streaming. It'll probably be Evan, Stella, and Max in the morning.
Yep.
Farfel will be the PD. Hey, that's
you
one
think
thing.
It's still around?
I mean, we made it 40-plus years. Here's to another 40, 50. We'll see. It's going to evolve, and luckily we're pretty forward-thinking. I mean, obviously, you're not going to have our vampiric asses in here.
No, I mean, we'll be dead.
Yeah.
In 50 years. I mean, we may have another 10 in us.
Please, God.
Hopefully.
I have to. I've done the math.
I mean, for what year is that? Do the math.
2073.
73.
Hey.
We'll be dead.
Oh,
super
dead.
We'll be way
dead.
50 years?
The nation
will have collapsed.
I might live to 96. My grandfather lived to 98. I doubt it.
I'm going to make it to 2030. I mean, I sometimes feel we're in the United States, the final days of Rome, before all the columns tipped over and the city burned as the proletariat danced. It'll be here. That tower will be gone. It'll be all streaming. It'll be video.
Probably be able to work remotely by then, too.
Shut up.
Never.
All right. Here's just a fun fact, quick tip. The new sweet and spicy jam from McDonald's is actually really good. Check it out.
I've seen that. I've seen it all over social.
Really good.
What is it?
Sweet and spicy jam. People are going crazy over it.
Like a dipping sauce?
Yeah.
I guess, what do you eat? It's just for like nuggies or whatever you want to use it for?
It's
just
on the nugs.
A new addition to their sauce lineup?
Nuggies.
Yeah.
I'll have to try it. Thank you for the...
Thank you.
No problem.
It's the...
Public service announcement of the day.
It's the heads up bucket.
Have you had it? You've had it?
Yeah. I had it like last week and I've been...
Wait, so what did you get from McDonald's?
Oh, God.
This is the topic.
Probably...
What was the sandwich?
Big Mac.
Okay.
Big Mac and then probably...
Fries,
right. I got the whole meal.
What was the drink?
What did I get?
Diet Coke because you're watching
because I'm watching my
salad at this point.
And I'm assuming you banged up the dollar menu. You grabbed a couple things off of that.
So the standard, when I go, typically, me and the gal will each get, like, she'll get her meal or whatever. I'll get my meal.
Mm-hmm.
And then we split a 20-piece nug.
Oh, so, strong power move.
Yeah. It works out.
And you use the, what is it now? The what?
The sweet and spicy jam.
Sweet and spicy jam with the nugs?
Yeah.
And it went good.
It's delicious.
Give us, explain the flavor.
It was sweet.
Mm-hmm. Don't say spicy because that's the name of this thing.
It's right in the title. How different is it from the sweet and sour sauce? Remember the old sweet and sour?
Here's the thing. The sweet and sour, it's sweet.
Yeah.
And then it's sour.
It's also sour.
But then this one, this is sweet.
And?
But then spicy.
Shut up.
So take that sweet and sour, flip it on its head.
So what do they call it?
Okay, we're flipping. Yeah. We're going on the head.
But I think sweet and spicy jam, they're calling it jam.
Yeah.
I think breads, I think jam? Spreadable. I think jam, I think I'd ask, because jelly don't shake like that, baby.
That's right.
But you put it on like toasts or baked goods. What is it meant to be paired with on their menu?
You could put it on anything, really, but it really goes well with the nugs.
Like, what's the difference between jam and jelly?
Oh, man. A jam don't jelly and a jelly don't jam.
I'm not going to finish that joke.
Yeah, we can't. Topic bucket.
All right. What's the worst piece of technology you've ever owned?
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Where do I start? I had an HD DVD player. It's different than Blu-ray. When there was VHS and Beta, of course, dumbass me hitches my horse to the wagon to the wrong horse, and I bought an HD DVD player. It worked. God, I never owned it, but we had those Google glasses that were trash. You had that stupid HoloLens thing that was trash.
Trying to think. I don't have a lot of technology.
I love technology, not as much as you say.
This megaphone is my worst piece of technology.
It's the best you've ever owned. Oh, God.
So's the spell.
Run, quickly, Joe.
Oh, it's been too long.
God, what is a trash piece of technology I bought? I know I bought some garbage in the past. I bought one of those electric food ceiling things, and it never worked.
And I had kitchen gadgets.
Yeah, kitchen gadgets, and I had multiple people use it. So I was like, am I doing this wrong? Where it was supposed to slurp the air out of the bag and make your meat last fresher, and it never created a good seal. Maybe I got a crap one.
Speaking of kitchen gadgets, how old is, what kind of toaster are you guys working with?
Pretty recent. I bought one 5 years ago.
Mine is just, it works and it's fine, and I never think about it, and it's a four slicer, but it's basic.
Yeah. Mine's pretty basic.
And I just, I feel like I need a new toaster.
Remember when Ariel got married, our sweet female?
She had that like $300 toaster.
She wanted one that had a touch screen.
Yeah.
Put it on the pumpernickel setting. Like, no, absolutely not.
I love toasted pumpernickel.
I do love toasted anything. I'll put my hand in the thing, but it's like a touchscreen toaster, little much. Josh, how old's your toaster? You just got a new kitchen, though.
Yeah, did you get a new toaster?
No, I have a separate toaster. It's about 8 years old, and I don't think I've used it. I don't like cleaning it. It's got like crumbs at the bottom.
Do you have one? The one that I got has a drawer you can pull out. Yeah. That's the reason I actually got the thing.
Yeah, I think it's, I think I got that too. But still, it's a lot of work.
Topic bucket.
Yes. Speaking of toasters, have you guys seen this new Eggo sipping cream?
Yes.
I'm not drinking that.
Okay.
It's a headache in a jar.
If you
want to
bring a bottle in, my curiosity has been piqued.
Same.
Well, not enough to go buy one.
Yes.
What is that?
I believe it's like in the category. Is it a moonshine?
Is it a malt liquor? What is it?
Like, I think it's just a liqueur.
It's like a liqueur, Josh. Like a lot of times these moonshine companies will come out with like a creamy moonshine. It's like a creamy liqueur, but it's supposed to taste like Eggo waffles.
Oh, okay.
And it's got, like Scott said, it's got an alcoholic content in it. It's just the sugar has to be. It's not the alcohol.
You put a little bit out over ice and you sip it like a nog.
That must be like 600 calories.
That's how we get.
If you're having that, you're not counting calories.
Yeah, it's the holidays.
Well, that could be the $1 billion.
Don't let Susan Powder found out. Okay.
Right.
Her spiky ass hair are going to scream at you to stop the madness.
One more, Joe.
All right. Let's see here.
Make it good.
All right.
Oh, damn it.
No, that one's not good.
Ah, you blew it.
All right, pal. Okay. Got to wait a whole nother week to do it again.